see this? This is Goku Team 23!
If you're not a subscriber, what are you waiting for? Subscribe now, and don't forget to click that bell for daily Dragon Ball Fairy Tail and other anime content! When it comes to Vegeta, they haven't really mentioned at all about his mother throughout the entire Dragon Ball series. We know a lot about King Vegeta, we even know about Goku's mother Gein and his father Bardock, but it was not mentioned at all about Vegeta's mother. So this video is pretty much a little theory of who I think Vegeta's mom can be when it comes to her personality and stuff, and we're gonna talk about how she probably died, because all we know is that most of the female Saiyans out there, they didn't die a pleasant way. One thing about Vegeta's mother is that I believe she died in an oddly manner. Meaning, there could be two reasons of how she died, but before we get to it, let's clarify one thing that I truly believe Frieza didn't kill Vegeta's mother. Because it has been stated from Vegeta inside the manga and inside the anime is that when he was describing to Goku about Frieza killing his parents and stuff, he's like, said specifically that Frieza has killed your father, your mother, my father, and that's it. He didn't say his mother. So it could probably be that Vegeta's trying to implant that his mother didn't die by the hands of Frieza. Now, there could be actually many type of theories of who Vegeta's mother can be and how he's born. Like, some could say that he's actually been born from fornication. Some could say that he's been born by King Vegeta going out with a random Saiyan woman and having sex with her, and therefore Vegeta was born from there. But I highly doubt it, because I think Vegeta was actually born the legit way. I think what happened is that his mother could have either died by giving birth to Vegeta. After giving birth to him, she actually probably passed out, and therefore she ended up dying, because we do know that Tarbell is non-canon. Otherwise, if Tarbell's canon, then that theory is out of the window. Or it could be that Vegeta's mother died in a mission. Probably just like how other Saiyans, they won a mission, they couldn't make it, and they end up dying. Oh, the last theory is actually a very conspiracy theory. Maybe King Vegeta himself killed his mother. Maybe he was too proud and he didn't like the way how she was doing stuff, so therefore he's like, you know what, since you're irrelevant, you're actually ruining stuff, die, be gone, and he killed Vegeta's own mom. One thing we know when it comes to personality is that Vegeta probably did not take any traits from his mother, because his father is exactly like him. He's as proud as his dad, he is as arrogant as his father too, and they both have the same thinking. However, Vegeta did change and become a lot more calmer. Maybe this tries to imply us that Vegeta's mother was actually a very soft-hearted woman herself too. Maybe she was actually a calm woman is the reason why Vegeta decided to become that calm too. And if you look at Tarbell, that could explain too, if he's canon, that maybe he got his personality from his mother. Otherwise, that could be completely wrong if Tarbell's non-canon. Vegeta's mom could be just like his father. They're both very arrogant and proud, and therefore that's why Vegeta became so proud himself. Honestly, I hope Akira Toriyama decides to reveal us to Vegeta's mother, but knowing him, he would not tell us, because these characters are kind of irrelevant. It doesn't matter who they are, who they're related to, as long as they're in the show, that's all that matters. Let me know your thoughts on the comments below. What do you guys think about this, and who you guys think could be Vegeta's mother? Do you think that she died in an oddly manner, or do you think she probably could have died by Frieza? You let me know your thoughts inside the comment section below. If there's anything you guys like this video I talk about, please drop me a like. That would be amazing. If you enjoy my gift by subscribing, please do so. I would greatly appreciate it. I'm Goku T23. Have an insane day.